गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, दिस इज लेक्चर नंबर 4 एंड वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज 5A क्वेश्चन नंबर 18 ऑनवर्ड्स। ओके, इन दिस क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट वी हैव टू सिंपलीफाई द इक्वेशन 3x - 6। ओके, नाउ वी कैन टेक इट एज 3x / 4 - 6 / 4 + 3 - 5y / 2 - माइनस माइनस प्लस। ओके, 4 / 2 = 5y / 2। टेक ऑल द सिमिलर type of term in same way, okay, 3x upon 4, so no x is here, so this is 3x upon 4 minus 5 upon 2 and this is also minus 5 upon 2 if we equate this here, okay, minus 5 upon 2 minus 5 upon 2, so this become minus 2 into 5 upon 2, cancel this, now this is 2, so 3 minus 2 1 and 1 minus 6 upon 4, 6 upon 4 is 3 by 2, okay, so equation become 3x upon 4 minus 5y plus 2 minus 3, so this become minus 2 by 3 equal to 0, okay, and we can write this equation as equal to 2 by 3, okay, now taking LCM both of the term 3x minus 5 into 4, 20y upon 4 equal to 2 upon 3, so that you have to multiply this equation from here, 3x minus 20y equal to 8 by 3, now cross multiply, so 3 into 3, 9x minus 60y equal to 8, this is equation number 6, 3 into 3, 9x minus, I have to check one more time, I did wrong here, because this minus minus plus, so 4 upon 2, this is plus 2, so plus 2 plus 3, so this is plus 5 and 5 to the 10, 10 minus 3, 10 minus 3 is 7, so this is 7 by 2, so this become minus 7 by 2, minus 7 by 2, now we can cancel this directly, okay, 2 to the 4, so 3x minus 20y equal to minus 40. So this is the equation number first. Okay. Now we have to simplify the second equation. Okay, this is our first work to simplify the equation. 4 minus x upon 4 plus x upon 8 minus 7x upon 3 plus minus minus plus 5y upon 3 minus y and plus 2x. Okay, equal to 0. So y upon 4, equate all this, y upon 4 plus 5y upon 3 minus y plus 2x plus x upon 8 minus 7x upon 3 and minus x upon 4, you have to take LCM of all the equations, okay, the LCM is 24, okay, 24, so this become 6y plus 3 into 8, so 40y minus 24y plus 24 into 2, 48x, 8 3 so plus 3x minus into 8, so minus 56x and minus 4 into 6, so minus 6x upon 24 equal to 0. I have to check. Okay, so on simplifying the equation, this 24 multiply with 0, so that it becomes 0, and this is a complete 6 plus 46, 46 minus 24, 22, 48 plus 3, 51 minus 56 minus 5 minus 5 minus 6 minus 11, so this becomes 22 y minus, so from this equation we have to say, find out a relation between x and y, okay, now 22 y equal to x, so 11 to 22, so x equal to 2 y, so you have to use this relation directly in equation number 1, so this is very simple equation, x equal to 2 y, now we have to put the value of x using substitution method, okay, value of x from equation second in equation first, because in this question, substitution method is very simple. So you can, we can use substitution method instead of elimination and cross multiplication. So x equal to 2y. So 3 into 2y, 6y minus 20y equal to minus 14. So it become minus 14y equal to minus 14. So the value of y equal to 1. Value of y equal to 1. If value of y equal to 1, so value of y equal to x equal to 2 into 1, so x equal to 2. Very simple, okay? So you have to first of all take LCM of the equation so that equation is simplified. Then you have to find out the solution using the relation obtaining from the equation number 6. Okay? No doubt. Question number 19. In question number 19, you have to multiply the first equation by 10 and second equation you have to cross multiply. Then equation becomes simplified. And in question number 20, you have to again multiply first equation by 10 so that it becomes 8 in the right hand side, and left hand side you have to multiply with the same. And question number 20, second equation is simple. You have to just multiply 10 with x plus y upon 2. Okay. Question number 21 is simple question, very simple question, similar to question number 10. Okay. Then you have to find out the value of y. Put the value of x and y in this equation. Now move to question number 22nd. 22nd is again a simple question. You have to multiply 2 with 3x plus 4y so that equation become in the form of x and y. Okay, simple. These are all our simple questions. We took question number 23rd. Okay, because here we have three questions and we have to check the equation are simultaneous or not. So this is very simple question, and I will discuss here. Okay, in this question we have to find out the relation between equation number 1, 2 and 3. Okay, we have three equations, equation number 1, equation number 2nd and equation number 3rd. First we have to simplify all the equations in the form of Ax plus Bi plus C. Okay, so that this equation becomes U. Okay, 1 by X, we'll put 1 by, we can take 1 by X equal to U, sorry. 1 by x equal to u and y equal to v. So then equation become 3u plus 4v equal to 7, and this equation become minus 2u plus 7v equal to 5, and this equation become 5u, sorry, 1 by x equal to u. Okay, so okay, first of all we have to check first and second equation. Okay, now we 3. So multiply this equation by 2, so that you have to multiply equation by 3. Equation become 6u plus 8v equal to 14 and minus 6u plus 21v equal to 15. Add both of the equation. Add first and second. Why you are adding? Because you have 6u and minus 6u, both are cancelled. So remaining terms in the form of V. Okay, 8 plus 21, 29V, 14 plus 29. Okay, so that value of V equal to 1. Now we can take V from this equation. We have V equal to Y, so that value of Y equal to 1. Okay, now from this equation we can find out the value of u from either this equation, because this is simple, this is simple one, or from this. Put the value of v, value of v in equation number this. Okay, or we can write for u minus 2 into u plus 7 into v, and v is 1, so 7 equal to 5. 7 into 1 actually. Okay, 7 into 1. So 5 minus 7 minus 2, and minus 2 u equal minus 2. So that value of u equal to v equal to 1, and value of u equal to also 1. Minus 2 cancel with minus 1, so u equal to 1. Now we have to find out the value of x and y. So for x and y, 1 upon x equal to u, 1 upon x equal to u, and u equal to 1, so value of x equal to 1. and y equal to v, y equal to v and v equal to 1, so y equal to 1. So for both of the equation becomes the value of x and y equal to 1. If now we have to check if both of the values, first and second, satisfy the third equation, then we can say that these all are simultaneous equation. Now put the value of, we have to only check in the third equation. Okay, now put the value of x and y in equation third. If RHS equal to LHS by putting this value, then we can say that the all the equation are simultaneous. Why it is? Because the value of x and y is same for all these equations. Okay, I will discuss this. Okay, 5 into 1 plus first we have to check LHS, and we have RHS already, RHS equal to 9. So 5 into 1 plus 4 upon 1, so this is 5 plus 4 become 9. So LHS equal to RHS. Now we can check x equal to 1, so 3 upon 1 3 plus 4 into 1 3 plus 4 7. X minus 2 upon 1 minus 2, y 1, so 7 into 1 7 minus 2 equal to 5. So LHS equal to RHS for all these equations, first, second and third, so that all these equations are simultaneous linear equations in two variables. And you have to find out the solution of question number 24 this simil- in the similar way. Okay, so given that the side are equal of the equilateral angle, so that all the sides are equal, and hint is also given for this equation. So then we have to first, this is first, second and third. We have to equate either of the equation, first with second, second with third, or third with first, so that 6x plus 3y equal to 8x plus 9y minus, sorry, 8x plus 9y minus 5, minus 5. The last equation is 10, 12 minus 8, yes, 10, 12 minus 8. So this is, this equation become 8x minus 6y, 6x, 2x, 9y minus 3y, 6y, and equal to 5, okay, positive, in the positive form. And 8x plus 9y minus 5 equal to 10x plus 12y minus 8. 8 minus 5, 10x minus 8x, 2x, 12y minus 9y, 3y. And 8 minus 5 is 3. Okay, now we have two equation and two unknown. Okay, directly this is 2x, 2x. Use elimination method directly in this equation. First you can subtract equation 1 from equation number 2nd, 1 from 2nd, so that 2x plus 3y equal to 2 and 2x plus 6y equal to 5. Okay, minus cancel, minus minus, 2 minus 3 minus 3, 3y minus 6y minus 3y, so value of y equal to 1, value of y equal to 1. Now we have to find out the value of x, so x equal to 3, 2x equal to 3 minus 3y, and value of y equal to 1, so 3 minus 3 into 1, so 2x is this, x equal to 0, so the value of x equal to 0. Okay, now we can find out the value of what's the question, find the length of each side. Sorry, we put this equation wrong here. 2x plus 3y equal to 3, so this is 2x plus 3y equal to 3. Okay, 3 minus 5, so this is minus 2, so value of y equal to 2 by 3. Okay, value of y equal to 2 by 3. If value of y equal to 2 by 3, so x equal to, from this equation, 2x equal to 3 minus 3y, so 3 minus 3y, and y is this, 3, 3 cancel, so 3 minus 2, 1 equal to 2x, so x equal to 1. We have value of x and this. Now we can find out the value of this side of this, so all the sides are equal, you have to find out the value of any one side. So 6x, 6 into 1 by 2, 3, and y 3 into 2 by 3, ओके सो फर्स्ट साइड यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट एनी ऑफ द साइड 6x plus 3 because all the sides are equal. So 6 into 1 by 2 plus 3 into 2 by 3. 3 cancel 2, 3 plus 2. So 5 is it. Okay. So exercise 5 is completed. Rest of the question are your homework. Okay. All the remaining part of all this question, some in your homework register and some are in your fair copy. The important one must be in your fair copy. Okay. You have to remember all the important question must be in your fair copy. Okay. So thank you so much. In the upcoming lecture, we will discuss the exercise 5B, the word problem. Okay. Thank you.